Okay. Let's get this thing in the water. Whenever you're ready to go, come aboard. Lara, what do you expect to find in there?
Do you really want to know?
No, but you should tell me anyway.
There's the soul of an ancient sun queen trapped in a dead body. Her rage is what's causing these storms. If we destroy the body, the storms will stop.
Right. And why does Mathias want Sam?
I don't know. And that's what's scaring me the most. Look, I know this is a crazy plan.
Yeah, it is. But right now, crazy is all we got. So let's do this.
I'll need you and Reyes to guard the main entrance while I go in after Sam.
You're going in there alone?
More people means more danger of being spotted. I need you here taking out as many of those bastards as you can. It won't just be the Solarii either. There'll be others. Samurai, the Queen's Storm Guard. Look, anything that's not me or Sam, shoot it.
My little bird. This isn't goodbye. I'm not gonna say goodbye.
We got your back, Lara.
The monastery. They wait only to be introduced to their new queen, by the one who brought her back to us.
Of course. I haven't counted these archaic tribes before. Let's get some awards, James.
What is he doing?
My name is Dr. James Whitman. I come to you in peace. I bring you your new queen.
Oh, no.
Your queen. What is it in Japanese? Your Jo.
My
no! 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 No!
No! No! No!
Thank you. alive after all this time. He must be talking about the last Sun Queen, but I don't understand what Himiko has to do with this. She was the first queen. Somehow Mathias thinks Sam's connected, and that can't be good. Damn you, Whitman, you'd do anything for a story.
Thank you.
This Chinese earthenware is thousands of years old. Could they have visited this island before the rise of Yamatai? I've seen similar artifacts on the Ban Jin site in Thailand. How did this get all the way to Yamatai?
Thank you.
somehow. Make this jump. The Sun Queens. The fire ritual where the queen chooses her successor. Chosen priestess enters the monastery. And she's given your power and becomes the new queen. Wait a minute.
Many have given up their souls willingly for this gift.
Now the first and last queen lives a half-life, a soul in a decaying body.
Vessels. It's not transferring power, it's transferring a soul. All these queens, they're all you, Himiko. First and last. Oh God. And now you want Sam. Well, you're not getting her. Sam, a vessel for the Queen's soul. I've got to stop this madness. A porcelain vase, probably early Edo period.
Thank you. Those bastards are heading your way. We did everything we could to slow them down.
Thanks, Reyes. Get to the boat. If I'm not back...
We're not leaving without you. We'll be waiting.
Thank you.
safe now. It's okay. It's okay. You saved me. I knew you would. I made you a promise. Let's get you home.
There's Lara! She's got Sam! She did it.
I think she's going to be okay.
What happened up there?
It's over. We can go now.
All right, let's get the hell out of here.
I've been so blind, so naive. For years, I resented my father, doubted him like the rest. But he was right about so much. I just wish I could tell him that now. There are so many mysteries that I once dismissed as mere stories, but the line between our myths and truth is fragile and blurry. I need to find answers. I must understand.
Need anything? Don't really know what happened to you on that island. Judging from those wounds and that look in your eyes, I'm guessing I don't want to know. Anyway, we'll be home soon.
I'm not going home.